warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Abdul Rahim, and today I'm going to be talking about the changes that I've felt in Ramadan this year. So let's get started. One of the main reasons I actually liked Ramadan, it's because it got us really close together with our families and friends, and like the achievement that I would feel after fasting, because I'm going to be going out with my friends, maybe going to pray Taraweeh, which is another important thing that happened this year. And you just meet your friends, meet your family, and it was really, really fun. I'm not trying to say that Ramadan wasn't really fun this year. It did not feel the same. And although Ramadan this year had some negativities, of course, it still had a lot of positivities. For example, I had more contact with my family, because usually in normal Ramadan, I'd go to school, I'd come back at 2, and I mean, 3 hours passed, and then just iftar directly, so I didn't have time to communicate with my family as much as now. And also, Taraweeh this year was really, really, really helpful, especially with my Quran, because I pray Maghrib and Isha, and sometimes Taraweeh for my family, and I'd be the Imam, so that was really, really cool. And yeah, I liked this year's Ramadan somehow, but of course it did not feel the same. That's all I'm trying to say. Overall, all I'm trying to say is, of course, there's going to be negativity and some bad stuff in this situation, but of course there's going to be some positive stuff, like getting more closer to your family and just doing a lot of stuff, learning a lot of stuff while you're at home, reading more Quran, because now you're at home, you've got nothing to do outside, so probably staying at home and reading Quran would be a better option for you. And if you're not a Muslim, you can learn other stuff during this time right now, this pandemic. You can learn some new skills, some new, for example, piano, or what I did like this quarantine. I've learned piano. I'm learning a lot right now. I hope you guys are too. And Ramadan Kareem to all of you. Hope you have an amazing iftar. And siyaman maqboolan, wa iftaran shahiyan. And assalamu alaikum.